You thought that man was the Don?
Fever.
But he gave you the fever.
Fever 105.
Welcome back to Fever 105, Vice City Soul Paradise, with me, Manning the Wheels of Steel. Get yourself some tea and me. And if you're listening out there, Siobhan, you best let old Lady Killer out of the doghouse. Cause he's ready to freak on your squeak box, baby.
Fever.
You got the fever. Put yourself down, baby. You're listening to the Lady Killer here on Fever. The home of modern disco and soul. Here in Vice City, paradise on earth. Hot tubs and fine meal and a spot of relaxation. You dig? Old Lady Killer, gotta rest up. You go, guys. Carry on partying.
Just ought to know. Yeah.
to the hottest place you know.
Welcome back to Fever with me, Oliver Biscuit, the Lady Killer. Let's take your temperature. Oh, baby, you're frigid. Remember, it's Saturday night, every night, with the Lady Killer. You can apologize in the morning.
Fever 105.
How do you like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's Ring Donut?
I like to lick lovingly around the outside and then thrust my tongue in the middle.
I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love the batter all over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Oh my God, it's so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Saturday night. find a friend. Everybody's busy, can't wait for the night to begin. You work all week long, you work your fingers to the bone.
Friday's at an end, I can't wait for Saturday to begin.
The weekend, I'm gonna have myself some fun, 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 fun. Make love until the morning come. I'm gonna have myself some fun, 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 fun. Make love until the morning come. I like to party. Everybody does. You can wait for the weekend or dawn to see what you get into. But you got to get down, 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 down. Even if you stay at home.
Upset, soaring temperature.
Fever 105 is ill.
You got the fever.
It's hot.
Fever 105.
At the law firm of DeLeo and Furex, we understand that sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue chip clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident what happened to my wife on that precarious cliff. DeLeo and Furex can't bring my wife back, but they made sure I didn't end up in the slammer.
I was unfortunate enough to be found with 15 kilos in my spare tire. I was so mad at the auto repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks to DeLeo and Furex, the district attorney saw it that way too.
I accidentally torched a Quickie Mart when my medication ran out. DeLeo and Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical company.
At DeLeo and Furex, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call DeLeo and Furex today at 866-974-2333. That's 866-9-SHADY. DeLeo and Furex. Accidents happen, and we'll prove it.
This is the Lady Killer here on Fever, and this next record is Automatic.
Look what you're doing to me. I'm utterly at your whim. All of my defense is down. Your camera looks through me with its x-ray vision, and all systems run aground. All I can manage to push from my lips is a stream of absurdity.
all doing out there? Partying safe? With a fox or two, kicking back, taking it easy, getting your groove on. I've got mine on 24 hours a day, ladies. That's why I'm the lady killer.
I got the fever, baby.
Word to daddy.
Fever 105. That's a record to get down to. Whatever getting down means to you, I know what it means to me. It means getting down with some women's, putting on a little soul on the high five system, changing into something comfortable, like a velour sweatsuit, and playing records just like this.
Evil 105.
Hey boy, would you meet me on the roof tonight? I got a surprise for you.
All night long. be shook up, shook down, shook out on your love.
Gotta take a break now, ladies. You're having a little personal time with Oliver Lady Killer Biscuit, and I'll be right back. When we come back, I'm gonna get freaky. Why don't you go powder up your nose or something? I'll be back.
Soul music for lovers.
Fever 105.
Hi, I'm BJ Smith, tight end for the Vice City Mamas and proud proprietor of BJ's Used Autos. Cars from all over America come to find a new home in Florida, just like you. I moved here after the draft, football, not Vietnam, even though they do have a lot in common. I noticed there was one thing missing from this great town, a celebrity-endorsed used car shop. That's why I founded BJ's Used Autos. Every one of these beauties is freshly painted. They look brand new. We have new models coming in every morning, usually around 2 a.m. We can get you anything. And if you see a car of your dreams, tell us. We can acquire it for you. I've taken the skills I've learned as a pro football player to the used car business. Smash, grab, and run like hell. BJ's Used Autos. I'm tackling low prices with hot cars.
Maxing and relaxing, baby.
Fever 105.
Ooh. Yes. I ain't done yet, baby. No way. You best pack a sack lunch.
Trying to find me big fun, looking for some trouble. But anyone
105. You know, the lady killer came from the ghetto. But ladies, I've made something of myself because I have certain gifts. A love of music and a love of women. Sometimes when I'm with a woman, nothing works better than knocking boots with the funk. That put me in the mood for something special, like a sandwich. I'm the lady killer. This is Fever. You best lie down, girl, cause we're starting something.
Fever 105.
We'll be right back.
long or only for 4 minutes?
You better get that shriveled up thing away from me.
You're super bad.
Fever 105.
Fever 105.
Get it crazy.
Love kills lots of brain cells in a funny, happy way. It's entirely legal thanks to a loophole the FDA.
Whether you're at a family reunion or hanging out before the show, have some giggle cream with everything. It'll make you talk real low.
We
that's the sound I love.
Giggle cream, it makes dessert funny.
I'm just putting my needle into another groove. If it starts skipping, don't be tripping. My groove is a 300-pound love god, baby. I love god. Take me to Sanadu.
I got the fever, baby.
Word to daddy.
Fever 105.
I know a thing or two about juicy. I'm 300 pounds of juice. Fry up some bacon because I'm coming over for breakfast. Here's one you love. Juicy fruit.
My chocolate star.
Jesus.
Yeah, baby, you win.
In the morning.
More, I hear you, I hear you. When old Oliver Lady Killer Biscuit is in the mood for some R&R, it's a shame to put it to waste. You know what I'm saying, ladies. Ooh, bring me some lemonade. Mmm, that one's like gravy, baby. Have you ever eaten from one of those hot dog joints? Banditos or something, downtown? I was over there the other night with a fistful of coupons, eating me some hot dogs. 15 or so, when I met this beautiful woman. She was a fan of this show. And boy, did I put a nickel in her love machine. It was summer madness. Crazy fingers all night long. And in the morning, I played her this.
Fever 105.
Allie,
Welcome to Farewell Ranch. They say the golden years are the best years of your life, but for many seniors, they just stink up the house and make the grandkids feel uncomfortable with unwanted affection. Now, your old people can be earning you money and enjoying the final years of Farewell Ranch. It's a working farm, cattle ranch, and crematorium where the cowboys are all over 75. They'll enjoy rodeos, working in the fields, and tending all the final resting places of their new friends on Sunshine Hill. Farewell Ranch works your loved ones from sun up to sundown, and when your loved ones passes away, we'll send you a presentation package VHS with the spurs and boots they're wearing as they went on to a better world. Our residents sure love it here. Right, Norm?
Is this WW2?
Farewell Ranch, the only way to ride into the sunset.
Who's your daddy?
Fever.
Ooh, you a daddy now?
Fever 105.
Fever 105.
This is Oliver Lady Killer Biscuit on Fever 105, 105 degrees. Ooh, I'm just getting my groove back on. Susan just called from Ron Island saying she's having a party, and could I recommend something to get people in the mood? Well, babe, I can recommend myself. I'm cool as a cucumber and just as useful.
Last night a DJ saved my life.
Ooh.
DJ saved my life, yeah. Cause I was sitting there bored to death, and in just one breath he said, you gotta get up, you gotta get off, you gotta get down, girl. You know you drive me crazy, baby. You've got me turning to another man. Called you on the phone, no one's home. Baby, why leave me all alone? And if it wasn't for the music, I don't know what I'd do. Yeah. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life from a broken heart. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life with a song. Into my car, didn't get very far, no. Before I had you on my mind, why be so unkind? You've got your women all around this town. But I was trapped in love with you, and I didn't know what to do. Turned on my radio, I found out all I needed to know. Check it out. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life from a broken heart. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life with a song. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life from a broken heart. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life with a song.
Hey, listen up to your local DJ. You better hear what he's got to say.
It's not a problem that I can't fix, cause I can do it in the mix. And if your man gives you trouble just to move out on a double, and you don't let it trouble your brain, cause away goes trouble down the drain. Said away goes trouble down the drain.
Well, all right.
Now that's a record. My record is 9 times back to back in a hot tub with a big old-fashioned mirror, eating ice cream at the same time. Remember, don't hog it, baby.
pass it around. I'm close as 99 is to 100. And that's the truth, Ruth. You've got the fever.
Guess I better go to the clinic again.
Baby, you got the fever.
Fever 105.